Thank you. search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burned-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Wait the longest and was the first one to die.
Thank you.
Come on out now.
If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this.
Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. That the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of an unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities. The search continues in Muerto County for a University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on.
Somebody around here has to catch him!
the disconnect. Yep, called it. Eggy. shit, finally. Oh, wow. We join, they leave. This is different. I like this new UI. Oh, they could have kept the music. Maybe it's on my end. Oh, your shit.
Welcome to Shinobi Life 2.
Thank you.
it's Haze. Did it just crash? Okay. Oh, I feel like it's a different format though. It's probably the scroll menu, like how it is in fucking Jijins. Thank you.
What? Where did they add that?
Talk shit now, too. sounded, Chris. Leave you alone now. Cool. Set a timer for 17 minutes. too peaceful. I think I'm gonna call it a stream. Wait.